at the heart of Venice, Italy, lies the religious temple of the Roman Catholic Archdiocese, the Patriarchal Cathedral Basilica of Saint Mark. Its first construction began in the 9th century to house the relics of Saint Mark the Evangelist, which were smuggled out of Alexandria, Egypt. Let's take a look at Saint Mark's Basilica's cultural and historical significance. In 1063, Contarini redesigned the chapel, inspired by the Orthodox plan of the Church of Holy Apostles, which was then adapted for Western Catholic rite ceremonies. St. Mark's Basilica functioned as a Palatine church directly under the Doge, as a celebration space for Venetians. In 1807, this church was transformed into the seat of the Patriarch and City Cathedral, closing its thousand years of ducal history. Its beauty symbolizes the wealth and power of Venice, uniting different languages of Byzantine art, Gothic and Renaissance, a fusion seen nowhere else in Europe. With its fusion of historical significance and architectural brilliance, it is one of Italy's finest tourist attractions. The basilica has 16 windows, which were purposefully installed such that the entering light would create a levitating effect on the dome. Those inside would observe this illusion as it transforms the solid domes into a massless floating object. This is especially apparent in the central dome, whose interior mosaic is a depiction of the ascension of Christ. The basilica has a symmetrical plan with vaulted domes. The five domes are erected at the intersection and over the arms of the Greek cross. Above the cross are five cupolas as a symbol of God's presence. Its domes are covered in a golden sheet of 8,000 square meter area of mosaics, earning the cathedral the title Church of Gold. The flooring, which balances the ceiling design, is made up of inlaid marbles by setting pieces of colored marbles to create geometrical and natural patterns, with tiny pieces of glass or marble creating intricate animals and floral designs. The exterior of the west facade of St. Mark's Basilica is split into three main segments: the lower segment, the upper segment, and the domes. On the center arch, there is a winged lion, the symbol of St. Mark. Also, four bronze horse sculptures can be seen facing the square, which are only replicas of the originals. Moreover, St. Mark's Basilica was officially a music school in 1403. And it became the center of Venetian musical life and civilization. Villard, Morello, Andrea and Giovanni Gabrielli, and Monteverdi had major roles in the chapel, which led to the development of broken choirs and echo sonatas. The interior of the church had two choir lofts and two organs facing each other, which allowed for many composers to experiment with sound and use new compositional techniques such as antiphonal music, a call and response where one choir sings the first part of a phrase and then the other choir answers back. For its opulent design, gold ground mosaics, and its status as a symbol of Venetian wealth and power, it is a true jewel worth visiting. It achieves an oriental feeling of exoticism, has all the elements of the Venetian style of the Renaissance art, remains unique, and essentially a product of Italian workers of all sorts. And that brings us to the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, do leave a like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Also, let us know your thoughts in the comments down below. Until then, we'll see you in the next one.